How to set up Miracast for Windows 11. Hi everyone, this is Kate and welcome back to another video. And on today's video, we will see how we can set up Miracast for Windows 11. So without further delay, let's get started with our video. So first of all, we will check if the device supports Miracast. So for that, what you have to do is press Window plus R key in your keyboard. Once you have this run command in your interface, here in the text box, you have to type in DXDIAG, then click on OK. So in this DirectX diagnostic tool, you have to click on Save All Information and you have to choose a location where you want to save this file. So for now, we will just save it in the desktop. So once you're done, click on Save. Once the information is saved, now you can close this. And as you can see, there is a text file right here. So you have to open it up. So under here, you have to look the status for the Miracast. So in my case, it is available. That means the device is support the Miracast. If it says not available, that means the device does not support it. So once you have done that, after that, what you have to do is you have to use the Connect application. So for that, you can simply install the wireless display adapter from the Microsoft Store. So for that, open up Microsoft Store and here search for wireless adapter. And you have to install this Microsoft wireless display adapter from the Microsoft Store. So once installed, it will also install the wireless driver that will work with your current display if it supports Miracast out of the box. If not, then what you can do is press Window plus I key in your keyboard. From here, go to Microsoft Update. And after that, go to Advanced Options. And then go to Optional Updates. Once you're here, click on Driver Updates. So from here, you have to locate the Miracast adapter and install it. Now, in order to set up the Miracast for the Windows device that is projecting to another screen, you have to press Win plus K key in your keyboard. And here you have to select the device that you want to project to from the list. Ensure the other device is in Miracast receiving mode, that may be your smart TV or the Miracast adapter. And for the receiving Miracast device, you have to open up settings there and go to system. After that, go to projecting to this PC and you have to set the options as some Windows and Android device can project to this PC. So there you have to set to available anywhere, and under ask to project to this PC, you have to set your preference. After that, under require pin for pairing, enable if you want additional security and follow some on-screen instructions when another device try to connect. So once you have done that settings in the receiving Miracast, you will see the device under this list and you have to select the device from there. And this is the way in order to set up and use Miracast in Windows 11. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video was helpful, and if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos.